Hello you guys, wanted to show you progress on the house. So we've got all the windows put in the door, but it's a little bit airy, so it's really cold in there. Yeah, the baby's room. So I'm gonna take you guys inside and show you. We're doing the floor right now, so yeah, this is what it looks like. This is really, really soft, so, and there's just like plywood underneath so you can step on it. Oh, okay, kind of fell. But there's the hallway entrance, and here's where I'm gonna have my kitchen and like my dining table, my bed, my bookshelves. Whoa, sorry, I'm trying to balance here. So we're getting some floor up here, and let me take my shoes off because I don't want to walk on the floor with dirty shoes. Because in the baby's room, the floor's done. We need to paint it and stuff, and yeah, paint the walls and put some things up. So yeah, there's the window. And here's the baby's room. It's actually quite big. So yeah, I'm gonna put one of my closets in here. So yeah, that's the only way everything's gonna work out. But there it is, and up there is my loft floor. Let me take you there. I can walk here. And this is my parents' house. So yeah, up there. I'm getting a window there. And I'm getting a window up there. And I just put my sob front from like a sob or a car graveyard. Actually, my dad sawed it off. Sawed it off. Well, yeah, he took it off. And I think it's really cool. So yep, this is my house as far as now. And thank you for watching, guys. Bye.